Actually, I'm visiting New York. I'm from Gaza, Palestine. And it's my second time to the US. And I could only dream about leaving Gaza until last year, until at the age 31. I know I look younger. Because of the Israeli closure, because Israel has imposed travel ban on Gaza, limiting travel to exceptional humanitarian cases, and you know about the situation. So each time I travel, I made it outside Gaza, I feel it's a victory. And I'm celebrating with you today. This week, earlier this week, I was doing advocacy work in Washington. And after 2 days of work, I felt like I wanted to do something nice. So I decided to invite myself to Mexican food in Washington. And I was like, ask my colleagues for suggestion, for recommendation. And I was like taking my Google map with me and going and looking for a nice place. And I found a nice place. The place seems really nice. I forget the name. And I ordered Mexican food. And I wanted to order a unique drink. I don't drink. I ordered margarita. I ordered margarita. Yes, please. I want margarita. I think it's with the orange or with mango. And they brought me the margarita before the food, and I started and I tasted it. Oh my God! What's this? Oh, Abir, again. Let's taste again. I tasted again. Oh, I suspected that this should be alcohol. And I called them, hello? I wanna ask if you put alcohol in this margarita? She looked at me and said, oh, this is alcohol. Oh, nice, cool. So I tried alcohol for the first time in my life. And I messaged, actually I took the phone just to message all my friends who drink, and I told them, I just wanted to tell them that this is really disgusting. Thank you.